not the hustle, baby. Yeah. Okay, folks, this is Ken and Clay TV. Journey to Jay-Z. We have reached our present day mark in this reality web series. And standing right before me is my man Mitch. And I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to him because this is the man with the master plan right here. Go ahead.
All right. Yeah, I'm Mitch Horstman. It's my studio, St. Louis Sculpture Factory.
Very cool.
And this is what I do. I mean, I make sculpture. I make all kinds of sculpture. Make it happen. Make other people's sculpture happen. Mm-hmm. Work in all kinds of different materials. Plaster, metal, wood. You name it, I can pretty much put something together for you that you're going to love. But anyway, Nick's brought me his piece. His masterwork that's going to the man Jay-Z.
I'm gonna help Nick make
this happen.
Haha! Yes, sir. Oh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So his journey can be completed.
Yes. Yes.
We will make this piece.
Make it happen.
Make this piece. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna duplicate this piece. In my studio.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna take a few weeks to get it done.
Okay.
A lot of hard work.
A lot of hard work.
A lot of little tricks.
Okay.
Lots of different materials.
Yeah.
So hopefully.
Yeah. What are we gonna use? What do you think would work best in replicating this piece to try to get the look? Your expertise, if you want to kind of break that down, kind of, you know, because we're gonna be seeing you at work, in another episode, and we're gonna see you doing your thing, which is just quite frankly, folks, it's amazing.
It's a lot of steps,
but one thing that, you know, you all have to appreciate on this show, Ken and Clay TV, is the patience that come along with art and fine art. And I try to surround myself with people who have that same mentality, you know, such as I. And most definitely Mitch is the man, and you know, he does great work. I wish, you know, we have some stuff that he's done in his studio. Of course, it's his studio. I mean, you know,
there's always
some
works. And process.
There's always works in process. You know, we have a bust over here, and I mean, you know, there's
there,
stuff up on the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
Right up here. Take a look at this.
Something going on.
Yep. I mean, this is just awesome, awesome studio. You know, he works in metals and just incredible, incredible things. One thing in particular, in his studio, I was just looking at a second ago, he has all these cameras done in different kind of themes, you know, and my favorite is this, you know, the Bigfoot camera, explain a little bit about this piece. This is freaking awesome.
All right, well, you know, this is inspired by my little girl, Nico.
All right.
And Nico's kind of, she's on this Bigfoot kick right now. She's real interested in it. She's 7 years old.
Mm-hmm.
She loves Bigfoot. She's curious about it all.
Yeah.
So she wanted me to decorate one of these like a Bigfoot. And I actually used her foot
awesome.
To make a casting of a foot.
Oh, that's awesome.
And then, and so I made it kind of woodsy, like something Bigfoot would have.
That is
put
sick. That is
some
nice.
Some wood texture on there. Wig to a little Bigfoot fur.
That's great.
So, yeah, it's the Bigfoot theme.
Yeah. Well, and all these pieces are amazing. I mean, you know, all done in Forton, correct?
That's correct. Yeah. That's correct. That's the material we're going to make Jay-Z out of.
Okay. All right. Okay.
And as you can see, you know, I can achieve pretty much any finish I want on Forton. So,
oh, yeah.
You know, whatever you want, Nick. That's
all right.
What we're gonna give
that's
you
what
on
we're
your
gonna
piece.
Get. That's sick. Very, very cool. Well, guys, this has been Ken and Clay TV. I'm telling you, this is my man Mitch right here. You know,
you're gonna make it happen.
You're gonna see a lot of this guy right here, and for sure, definitely during the Jay-Z next phase, present day.
Right.
Peace.
Yeah, my mind's a riding Ferrari, like to chill with my Mercedes. See my Bentley, what I got with my two phantoms, had a baby. Ain't that crazy? Why you lazy? I get sober like Miss Daisy. Nigga, pay me my Lambo, do about to wait it. Thought you selling, heard you telling. Thought you killing, why you stealing? Thought you dealing, why you chilling? You ain't balling with a million.
You ain't balling with a million.
Made me super rich, the devil made you stupid. You could be just like me if you quit with all that stupid. Why you working hard now? You must well go see God now. The same dude with beefing with up in your yard now. If you about to run, dog, I guess you better start now. Forgot to bring your gun, so you gotta use your hard now.